That's for clarifying nga yung issue dun sa Article 2. Kasi lumalabas ngayon na marami silang allegations na gustong patunayan based on the evidence na wala dun sa allegations nila sa impeachment complaint. And this violates yung due process rights ni Chief Justice Corona because they should have stated that clearly when they filed the verified complaint.
There is nothing said about drafting corruption in Article 2. That's the charge. Then you look at further, in the succeeding pages, there is mention about discussion, arguments. That's where Article 2.3 and 2.4 on the suspected, what do you call this, reported ill-gotten wealth came in. That is not part of the charge. The charge is culpable violation of the Constitution, betrayal of public trust by not disclosing the subject. There is no charge there of grabbing corruption, much less on ill-gotten wealth.